Cheers. what do we have here?
These are actually really nice.
Huh. They're a bit more revealing than I would have chosen, but at least the design itself is reasonably tasteful.
Yep, not bad.
And the block makes us look all classy, too.
What am I even doing in this getup?
Wow, you look stunning.
That's seriously hot.
Oh, I knew I shouldn't have trusted the boys.
I think it's perfect, and letting your hair down adds just the right amount of mystique. Nice work on the styling, Sharon. Thank you, my lady. I think you all look beautiful. Well, you all look the part of dashing gentlemen yourselves.
It seems like you took your inspiration from the traditional dress of the Imperial Court.
You look like rejected princes from a children's book. But it kind of works.
I feel a little bad for you guys. Your uniforms don't have those little personal touches like ours do.
No one's gonna care what the guys are wearing. It's better to bring out each girl's charms and let the boys just sort of fade into the background. That's called knowing your audience, boys and girls.
I see how it is.
We're all different heights and have different hair colors, so I think we're better off with a standardized look.
I'm no stranger to cuffs, epaulettes, and overdone embroidery. But it looks preposterous to see you wearing such finery, even if it is just a costume.
Hey, I didn't ask for this! What sane man would want to dress like a noble? Besides, I hope you haven't forgotten that we'll be singing in these outfits together!
Sadly, despite my earnest attempts, I haven't.
Alright, are you ready to practice the night away?
We've only got a day and a half left, and that's if you include today. No time to waste. And that's why none of us are leaving this building until we can do a perfect run-through of our whole set.
I don't think he's going to take no for an answer.
You're like a drill sergeant when it comes to music. I hope you're not starting to take after Nightheart.
We're not sleeping tonight, are we?
I'll be sure to bring you all a nourishing dinner later this evening.
That's not the problem here.
Well, I suppose there's not much more we can do than buckle down and give it our best shot.
Fine. I suppose I'll just have to cast my shame to the wind and go through with it. It's not like I want to wear an outfit like this, but I might never get a chance again, so come on, Emma! Just grin and bear it!
Oh no! I think we broke Emma!
Maybe we ought to leave her be for a while.
Our best yet.
I feel like we were really giving everything we had with that one.
I need a rest.
The only question now is whether we can do that in front of a hall full of people.
Don't worry, we'll be fine. We prepared as much as we can. It's all in the goddess's hands now.
Maybe you're right.
But when you put it that way, it sounds like no matter how much work we put in, it all comes down to luck in the end.
If that's the case, we'll just have to coerce Luck into staying on our side.
Nice work, guys. I think we're right where we want to be. You play like you did just now for the actual concert, we'll be golden.
If you're satisfied, I think our audience will be too.
What time is it even?
Only 3 p.m. Wow, I thought it was evening already.
Well, no one could accuse us of not being focused enough.
I just want to go back to the dormitory and bury my face in my pillow.
Rest? Oh, no. No time for that now. See, the best concerts always have two aces in the hole. An unexpected surprise and an encore. Now that we've finally got the basics down, we can try pulling off something that'll pave our road to victory.
What?
Surprises? An encore?
What?
Seriously doing that? I thought you were just joking. Now hold on just a minute.
You aren't seriously suggesting that we add another song, are you?
Ding ding! He can be taught!
Don't worry your pretty little heads, though. As soon as you hear what I've got in mind, you'll be all in on this. I've got a nice, simple tune in mind that everyone's heard, and most people probably even know the lyrics.
We haven't got much time to prep, so how about we get right down to business?
You're a slave driver. You killed her!
Hang in there, Emma.
Thank you.
Testing. 1, 2, 3. Wait, we're already live? Excuse me? We interrupt your regularly scheduled broadcast to bring you this special news bulletin. This afternoon, Crossbell State issued a Declaration of Independence. This declaration was issued by the state government based on a recent referendum and carries no legal authority whatsoever. The Imperial government has issued an official statement that they refuse to accept the declaration as valid. And the president of the Calvert Republic, which also claims authority over the state, has made a similar statement. In spite of this, Crossbell's Mercroix has declared that the country will act as an independent state going forward. As well as announced the establishment of the Crossbell Defense Force, raising tensions both at home and abroad.
Visitors. Thank you very much for your patience. Without further ado, I hereby declare the 127th Military Academy Festival open! Enjoy yourselves today and have a wonderful time!
Go easy on me, okay? Okay then, let's draw! The same score means we draw again, right? Looks like you're up first. Really? You're playing that now? Bolt! Didn't see that coming. The same score means we draw again, right? Well, looks like I'm up first. Didn't see that coming. The same score means we draw again, right? Looks like you're up first. Bolt! Mirror! The same score means we draw again, right? Looks like you're up first.
Let's move. Hi-ya!
Impossible.